This video introduces the procedure used to run hard disk diagnostics in Lenovo XClarity Provisioning Manager. Press F1 during post to enter the system setup. Click Diagnostics from the left navigation panel. Select Run Diagnostics and then click Next. Click Disk Drive Test. Configure the Disk Drive Test options and select a drive for the test. Click Run. You can press Escape to abort testing. When the test is finished, click Save to save the test results.